So those rats were the carriers of the virus.
As a result of his virus-induced transmutation, William should have lost any prior memories he had as a human by now. Even worse, every G-virus bioweapon, including William, has the ability to implant embryos into other creatures.
And create offspring? No. Too bad.